It is essentially stealing from sick children.
Vandals and thieves raid a local charitable organization and make off with go-karts, those funny little cars that the Shriners ride around in during parades.
WESH News' Dan Billow tells us why it's more than the feelings of the Shriners that are hurt.
Topped with fezes, the go-karts at the Azan Shrine Center in Melbourne are a staple at local parades. But this week, vandals raided the center, trashed the place, and stole all six carts.
Stripped them all down, took all the license plates off, all the Azan identification, the fez. And the fezes, they were all floating around in the water.
Not only that, a trailer with a parade carriage was rolled down a steep bank into the O'Galley River, and a golf cart was thrown into the water for good measure.
I wish I had an answer for it. You know, we love children. That's what we're here. That's what we're about.
Police found five of the carts, arrested six teenagers, and returned the damaged vehicles. They are, of course, a signature of the Shrine movement. All across America, Shriners entertain at parades.
But a lot of people don't even realize that. They see the fez, they think it's just these guys running around in funny hats in a parade. But our big thing is the hospitals.
22 hospitals helping thousands of sick or burned children.
To see a child that you've helped is, you can't put a price on that.
But the price of all the damage here is about $15,000. That's money that can't be spent helping children. The Shriners' work will go on, and so will the parade. They've gotten some work done, and they've managed to fix four of the six. In Melbourne, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.